Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to Reeled In Outdoors. My name is Isaac, and this is my fishing channel. For today's video, I am on my way up to Lake Mitchell and gonna see if I can target some bigger fish today. I'm trying to see if I can get some walleye or maybe even a pike or something. But we'll play around with some crappies. I'm sure we'll end up catching a few or so. But anyway, stay tuned for the video. I have the Panoptics today, so hopefully we can spot some fish really fast. So anyway, stay tuned, everybody. Is packed here over here at the boat launch. I'm over here at the north boat launch. Finally made it. So let's get, without further ado, let's get down to fishing and try to find some of these walleye and some of these big fish, y'all. Stay tuned.
Some big, decent-sized marks that keep rolling through here. I'm hoping I can get one of them to bite. Bad. Alright. We got crappie. Switch to the dew jigger. Ended up getting him. Nice. Got him. Nice. Another baby. Another baby. Finally, after so freaking long. Perch. off the doojigger. Even though I got the shanty all set up. Now, let's hope the fish are still there. Like fairly decent sized marks down there. Must be a whole school. Beauty.